So if for activity in Smart UMS, there are a few activities that you can download and save. Okay, so you don't have to log in and occupy the Smart UMS all the time. So for example, for the assignment, make sure you download all the instructions of the assignment. Okay, into your computer. So you can refer the instruction anytime, okay, even without the internet connections. So after you can complete your assignment, only after you complete the assignment, then you can go to the Smart UMS and then upload your assignment. How to upload your assignment will be described in a separate video. There might be some instruction in the form of video, and you can save the video into your YouTube channel. So there's a video to explain how you can do that. And for activity, okay, for example, forum, which is the most popular activity in Smart UMS, you should write the discussion topic, okay, before you come to the Smart UMS, okay. So for example, so this is a discussion, so I will copy the discussion instructions or the question from your lectures, and then just paste. So I will not compose the answer in the Smart UMS directly. Okay. What I will do, I will just compose my answer in the Word document. So after you have done this, I can just copy paste the answer. Copy the answer. And then go to the forum and then post the answer. So it will save you some trouble just in case that if you want to write a very long discussion topic or you want to reply to a discussion topic that require a lot of time for you to compose your message or essay, then it's good to do it in the Microsoft Word. Only after you complete, then pass it into the Smart UMS. As always, the discussion topic will be very busy. There are a lot of updates. So it might be advisable to check your forum once every day or once every few days. So and you can copy all the message as a backup, so you can refer to all the discussion even without the internet connection. Just for example, you can click on this discussion topic. And what you can do, you can copy all the message, then you don't have to spend time in the Smart UMS to read all the message. So you can take your own time, okay, paste it in the Microsoft Word, then you can read the discussion anytime that you want.